Dadashree was born as Ambalal M. Patel on November 7, 1908 in a small village called Tarsali in the state of Gujarat, India. He went into the business of constructing jetties. Even while performing his worldly duties ideally, his heart was always in the search of the ultimate truth. His constant endeavor was to find scientific explanations to questions such as, who am I? Who is the real doer in this world? Then, one evening, in the month of June 1958, the universe, with all its mysteries, unfolded in front of him. He understood and experienced the laws governing the universe. Spontaneous self-realization happened, and a supreme and unparalleled Akram Vignani became available to the world. With this phenomenal manifestation, the light of the Lord within him became completely unveiled. For many lifetimes, Dadashree's exclusive desire had been, may the whole world experience the bliss that I experience. As a result of this inner intent, he attained unique spiritual energies to impart this ultimate experience of the self to others within only 2 hours through Gnan Vidhi. Gnan Vidhi is a scientific experiment in which a line of demarcation is drawn between I and mine. The real self is separated permanently from the relative self. As a result, one experiences, I am pure soul. This Gnan changes our belief that other people or circumstances bring us happiness or cause us sorrow. It becomes evident that all problems and their solutions lie within us only. To those referring to him as Dada Bhagwan, he always said, the person you see is A.M. Patel. I am the Gnani Purush. Dada Bhagwan is the Lord who has manifested fully within me. In Dadashree's unique one-on-one question and answer sessions, people found lasting solutions to all their problems, spiritual, religious, and interpersonal. Dadashree traveled within India and around the world, sharing Akram Vignan and awakening the self in tens of thousands of people.